What's going on, guys? Game Guy here, bringing you another fourth weapon in Dynasty Warriors 3. Whoops, let that go too long. This is Yuan Shao. Now, this is our second other officer we are going to be getting. This is our second one. Yuan Shao, the battle at Guan. Yuan Shao's forces, obviously, and we're going to pick Yuan Shao himself. I think I got his third weapon, so we should be okay. Now, in order to get this weapon, we have to keep Wen Chou alive for 10 minutes. Wen Chou is right there. In order to do this, we gotta kill Guan Yu. We gotta kill Guan Yu, we gotta kill Shao Ho Dun, all of these guys. These guys right here. I'm not too worried about it. This is not hard of a fight, I guess you could say. So, I'm not too worried about it. Master Sword, 35 HP, okay, good. My typical setup, Peacock Urn, Tiger Amulet, Tortoise Amulet, Shell Armor, and Red Hair. Definitely using Red Hair here because it's such a travel. No, man, don't lay on the keyboard. You're going to mess up the recording, and Daddy will have to get you in trouble. To be in trouble.
You take the front lines.
You get kicked out of the room.
Follow Yan Liang.
You don't want to be kicked out of the room.
They look strong. Take heart.
Now, the best way, in my opinion, to keep Wen Chou alive is just by simply allowing Guan Yu to not exit the castle. Probably easier said than done, but why am I going that way?
Don't get too hasty. We must wait for reinforcements.
I'm going straight for main officers. I'm not playing around. You guys know this. I don't play around with these missions. So Eugene can kiss it. Really, game? Come on now. I hope we do good on our. I think our damage.
We can't hold them.
No, Tux. Get down. I told Min Min you get near the mic, you're getting put to the brain. Flipped again. One down. Is he moving yet? He's not moving. Whoa, screen flicker.
I have defeated an officer. Forgive me.
I'm looking for red here once again. Next officer would be Zhu Xu, right?
We must be triumphant.
We're now controlling the castle, essentially.
Yeah.
literally a full siege is now going to be in progress. Guan Yu starting to move. I want to engage out Guan Yu when he gets
there. They look strong. Take heart.
Yuan Leon let his guard down. Wen Chou, avenge Yuan Leon.
Oh my god, dude. I keep getting BS hit. BS hit, dude. Oh, he broke me. No! Shit. Now I can re-engage Guan Yu without fear. See what I mean by ridiculous range for Guan Yu?
We must be triumphant.
When in doubt, spam that Musou mode.
You're a better general than I have heard.
Got him. All right, good. Wen Chou is safe now.
I have defeated an officer.
We must fight well.
Point, I'm just cutting through the remaining of the unused forces.
They look strong. Take heart.
I got 3 minutes.
Careful!
Oh, I am. I'm not worried about taking me out. He's one freaking hit. Give me it. Give me it.
I have defeated an officer.
Yeah. definitely a deal.
I knew that'd come. I knew it. I knew all that.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and start prepping for the troops coming in.
Where's Lu Xu? I'm going to go ahead and gate him. And get knocked into next week.
So many officer kills, guys.
We must fight well.
I mean, I'm waiting on... I'd say another 30 seconds.
I'm gonna start making its way. I think it should be over here somewhere. I'm gonna hang around on this bridge until I can determine where it's at.
What a foolish plan. Wen Chou, scatter them like dust.
There he is. That's nothing. That might get us the edge we need.
I didn't know you were this good of a warrior.
Yep, easy peasy. Now we can press on and defeat Cao Cao, who's actually quite defensive now. I mean, I'm going to defeat Shao Yuan, so that way my force can advance, because I have 8 stars. And there's, I don't know why I'm not, my army's not advancing. You'd think the events, like the normal events, would trigger, but I think the wall doesn't break down until you defeat Shao Cao Yuan. So I'm going to do that.
Ooh, they're both jumping. Going. He ain't dead yet.
You're a better general than I have heard.
Right to the attack. Well, mash that weapon. There we go.
One shot. Good job.
My army is starting to move.
You're a better general than I have heard.
I don't know what's holding them down there, to be honest with you. I wonder if there's officers in those fights that are inspiring or holding and making them hold on to that front. Could be that gate captain that's right there, too. I'm fixing all that.
Go ahead and push up here to the...
I don't think there's an officer in here. Yeah, I didn't see one there. That's an ally. I'm not seeing anybody there. Yeah, this gate is just pumping out troops.
We will destroy them.
Yeah. that should free up the soldiers some. Killing them off will... Oh yeah, look at that. We've already got troops coming out.
Oh, the woodwork.
My R2 button's starting to jam. That sucks. Dude, Han Ming got his ass kicked. Numerical advantage will be your best friend against Sao Tso. And we also got times two right now. I'm gonna make that stupid. Did but hurt yourself more, Sao Tso. Really? How did he get me on that? Still got 502 kills. Not bad. There it is, Grandmaster. 20 to jump.
Oh, that's weird. 20 to jump, 78 to Musou Max, 54 to defense, 51 to bow attack, 46 to mounted attack. To be honest with you, this weapon sucks. Oh, there it is. Grandmaster. Are they in the same place as... No, they're not. Okay. Alright guys, I'm going to end it here. Go ahead and like, subscribe, share with your friends if you want to see more Dynasty Warriors 3 content. My name is Kentucky Game Guy, and I will see you guys in the next video.